Okay, I got it. In the experiment, the Stanford students were divided into prisoners and guards, and the guards, they immediately started to abuse the prisoners. What? What's wrong?
I've got this weird pressure point, like right above my eyebrows.
Yeah, it's called a stress headache. They happen to people who actually make an effort in life. Not tall, popular people who never had to work hard for anything.
Hey, I've worked hard my whole life to not have to work at things.
Yeah, well, you're knee-deep in it now, brother. I mean, this is debate. If you want to win, you have to prepare.
Well, if you want to win, you need to loosen up. Go off book.
Okay. All right, you're right. I mean, look at me. My hair is pulled back like a spinster librarian, and I dress like a housewife. There. That's better. I'm kind of, tense.
Be careful. Abed thinks you two are gonna kiss. Ridiculous.
Us kissing. That is ridiculous.
Totally. We should get back to work.
Work, yeah. Okay. People are inherently evil.
Okay, we can use this Hobbes quote. Man is comprised of base animal urges, and to act on them and experience sinful pleasures would be morally no different than taking a breath. That's poignant, right?
Yeah. Yeah. Sorry, yeah. I guess I'm just a little tense, too. Okay, you know, maybe it'd be best if we just prepared by ourselves.
Probably. Good idea. A lot more reproductive. Productive. Okay.
Ha ha.